A Chirnside Park family has lost everything, escaping with their lives after their house was gutted by fire. The disaster sparking another warning from authorities, with the blaze started by an unattended barbecue.
A family forced to flee their Carroll Avenue home as it was engulfed by flames.
Just after Christmas, this family's lost everything.
They lit their backyard barbie, located on a covered veranda, to enjoy a cook-up around 7:30. They went inside for a few minutes, and when they returned, the barbecue had caught fire. So too, the rear of the home.
We thought it was fire, said clap, clap, bang.
Mum Carol and Dad Paul grabbed their young children and sheepdog Ronnie, running for their lives as the blaze tore through the property.
All the kids in that were really, really scared, you know. They were really scared. And then, like I said, they're like, Dad, Dad, the dog.
Everyone was just screaming. It was just like in movies. The whole house went boom.
CFA investigators believe the fire was sparked by a fault in the barbecue or a leak in the three-month-old gas cylinder.
The escape of gas probably led to a very rapid development of a quite hot fire that spread throughout the house very quickly.
A familiar scene for the seven truckloads of firefighters who took an hour to douse the flames. The summer months have seen a serious spike in barbecue blazes.
Don't leave barbecues unattended.
Also advising gas fittings be checked and hot plates cleaned.
The fire destroyed 80% of the home, which will now be demolished. The family staying with neighbours until they can find a rental.
Obviously a lucky escape for them.
Yasmin Payton, 10 News.